of mighty rapping. TV, the number one marching band in the country. The greatest halftime show in America. The most imitated band in the world. This year, in Miami, for halftime, October 20th. The reason why Dan Marino returned home, the 100th halftime for Miami Dolphins this year. The founder and creative genius of the Florida A&M University Band. Recognized as the Dean of America's Band Director. Acclaimed as a true legend of all time. Over the past years, ABC, NBC, and CBS, and numerous national newspapers have proclaimed the incomparable Marching 100 as America's number one band. Well, this year, the John Philip Sousa Foundation will present Dr. Foster and America's Band the Sutler Award. Recipient of the past years of the University of Michigan, the University of Illinois, Ohio State University, and now the truth, the famous Marching 100. 1985 will also mark Dr. Foster's 40th year, who stands alone. just in case you didn't know, we're marching 215, and 40 is from Jacksonville. Out front is Killer from the Ville. The Florida A&M University Marching Band.
I am sure!
Welcome to the 85 edition of the Rattlers of FAMU.